25 years this week since a homeless child who made their emotional return to the valley. Club legends led the anniversary celebrations, but Portsmouth had come to spoil the party. Josh McGuinness's own goal arriving early in the second half as Pompey looked to close the gap on their host in six. There's no chance of Charlton repeating the 1-0 win over these opponents that marked their homecoming. In fact, when Brett Pittman was judged to have been fouled, their fight had been worse. Pittman himself took the penalty, only for Ben Amos to ensure the scoreline retained a certain symmetry to the outcome back in 1992.
There wasn't many faults in the grand scheme of things, but fundamentally didn't make the chances for us to miss. And it showed the ride up a little bit.
He knows already he's got his, but what he wants to do, right, left foot, and he just puts it into the centre goal. Fantastic goal, but great pace, great awareness.
4-3 in that one. We had some 18 goals that we just showed you, but a couple to pick out for Blackburn.
Yeah, you know, Bradley back, you know, I think what, 8 for the season. I think he's got 7 in his last 9, but he just shows so much energy, you know, to bust forward and support. And here, look, just composure. You know, he knows where the back of the goal is. Again, look at him break his neck to get there.